how to make sweet corn. First of all, boil the corn with a little amount of water, adding 1/2 teaspoon salt. After that, you boil the corn up to 3 to 5 minutes. After boiling the corn, remove from water and 2 to 3 minutes dry it. After that, take a pan, adding butter. Mix the corn with butter. 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder. 1/2 teaspoon dhania powder. You can add chaat masala. Adding lemon juice. Last, you can add a little amount of salt. And my sweet corn is ready. I am going to serve it.